Hey guys, it's to be back again with another video. As you guys see, this video is for traveling bag essentials. And as you can see also, this bag is the black and orange one. I'm going to be using it as the basic bag. So this is the bag from inside, and it's gray in color and it has two sides. This is from outside and it's like hard one. The wheel moves four and the four ways, and there's a zipper outside, and it's from Max. Well, I currently can't open it. So here's it, and this is the part where I can close for the second half, and it's really like good. And this is like, you know, this kind of thing you close with. So here, as you can guys see, if you want space, never put clothes in this like condition. You just don't need to roll them so you have more space. And this is the ending file thing that it looks like. All of my stuff is rolled up so I have more space, and whenever I want to find anything, I can find it easily. So here I put two jackets, a denim and a like normal one, and they are both in their like, so I can't close this. It was supposed to be on the opposite side. So this is the second half, and I'm going to place some stuff in it. So first I'm putting my shoes in a plastic bag so it doesn't get like the bag doesn't get ruined by the dirt. And a heavy jacket in case just the weather was too cold or something. And a cap. I mean, never put scarves in that way. This isn't the correct way. So I'm putting this bag. It is from Max Duo. And these two body lotions. They're one Nivea and one Ashantara. And they're really good. And I'm placing this scarf inside the jacket so it doesn't get like out. Then I place another bag. And these are like, you know, toothpaste and a toothbrush, and I place them in a plastic bag so I can find them easily. And here I'm placing another small bag. It isn't that small. When you just open it, you can find that it's big. It may help me going to the beach or something, so like it can be useful. I put my stuff in it, food, my wet clothes, my swimsuit. Yes, like my towel, my everything, so like I can use it on the beach. And another bag. I'm putting my like some body lotions, and as you can see, this is a perfume from the body shop, clear face mask, Bonds Age Miracle is night cream, I really like it. And this is the face cleanser, it's really nice too. So like these are the basic stuff I need. I don't really take makeup with me. I'm done, and I'm closing the second half. I forgot to put my straightener, but okay, just put it. So this is my carry-on bag. I'm placing my water. It is quite a mug I got from R&B. Two books in case I got bored in the plane. I was like, we got so bored. This is some snacks. I'm putting them in my lunchbox because lunchbox, you know, like there's ways to keep stuff cold. And water, another, and a sweater or a hoodie, and a scarf just in case you need one. And here I'm using two ones from Jansport. And like, it's really nice. Look at the down part or the bottom part. And this is the bag of snacks, which is like, it's really keeps hoodie. And here I'm going to place my phone and my headphones, so it's going to be really good to find them easily, not really in my pocket or something, so so hard. So here I'm placing some hair ties in case just my hair gets so so frizzy. That's all for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and hit the bell. It's our students TV. Bye!